found it interesting. I wanted to make a few comments. I probably get an email 5 or 6 a day still asking me where you can buy a computer from me. And I just wanted to point out, in case some of my subscribers are not aware of this yet, I don't sell computers anymore. I haven't sold them in like 3 years. So just